Hello everyone, Xenoblade here, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, we defeated Y, but he got away, and then helped out Kamravi and Ethel.
Mia, I'm glad we were able to save you.
Yes, thanks so much everyone. Next stop, the Cloud Keepers.
Can see flow of ether.
We've been spotted.
Halfway to the summit. We've just got to stick it out a little longer then. Uh-oh, I think they just gave me the side eye. What are they doing there? Psst. I said psst.
What's up?
So, you've got M's memories. Uni, why are we whispering? Roll with it.
I do, yeah. Why, though?
So tell me stuff.
Tell you what stuff?
Stuff about the Queen and Mobius. Anything you got.
But, like, what exactly?
Like how the two are connected? Any secrets? Or where they are?
Oi, no giving out exclusives.
Lance?
We want to know this stuff too, right?
Well, I suppose. But still.
Yeah. I trust Mimi. If it was important, I'm sure she'd tell us everything.
And since she's not saying, there's a reason, right?
If it's about the Queen, you shouldn't hear it from me, but rather from Her Majesty herself, I think. The Queen's bound to know things that M didn't.
Oh, so that's it then? You're just gonna pass the buck?
Well, I suppose so.
Feels a bit stingy, that's all.
Hey, no grumbling. I'm in the same leavenness as you, okay?
All right, I'll yield. Might as well save my appetite for the main course.
Here we go, guys.
Okay, let's go, Noah.
Now, Riku, show what you're made of.
Powering.
Inferno Dog.
Group Pedal.
Well, I can handle this one. Nice room, you need.
Break.
Actually, probably. Gonna try.
Three.
I am the storm.
We are more than capable!
Really, both of those were air. So much of a goose.
Leo, are we there yet? Not long now. Hang in there. Glad I made this journey.
There's nothing special here.
Friends, sure we come to right place?
We're good. You'll see.
Is this real? That's the Cloud King.
Whoa! Fantastic bit of tech. Amazing how they kept it hidden.
So is this where the Queen's been sleeping then?
Yes. Right at the very top.
Right. Let's move. Not far now. A few more stairs. We might finally discover the way to free the world. End Mobius's reign.
Better give it a good once-over.
Meet Tree Queen of Agnes.
Yes, uni's the boss.
It's been one revelation after another these days, and now here we are, walking through thin air like it's totally normal.
Watch your step. It's a long way down.
There better not just be monsters here, because that would be cruel.
This place, not bad. Not bad at all.
Ah, at last.
So this is the Cloud Keep. It's certainly lavish.
I don't know why it has to be so complicated. I mean...
Man, get a load of this place. Do you think the Queen's really here?
If you fall off, you're on your own.
I mean, Mobius doesn't need to worry about this. So I don't know why they made this much...
Do you think we'll be able to meet the real Queen soon?
I'm feeling kind of tense.
Not even like a rail to grind on. It's time to meet Nia.
What's the matter, Tyon? Not getting all nervous, are you?
What? I'm meeting Her Majesty the Queen. Who wouldn't be nervous right now?
We're here.
Yes.
She's really pretty.
It's her. That's the real Queen of Agnes.
She's sleeping and not dead, right? Don't worry. She'll awake soon enough.
Ah! She's up!
Not surprised.
What?
Your Majesty! She's been killed!
How do you not expect this?
How delicious! I can taste your despair already.
I'm afraid you won't get your way. We worked hard to make this world ours. No way that we'll relinquish it now.
Also, very doubt she's dead.
Yoren!
You rats! How'd you find us?
I don't get your surprise. That one's still half Mobius. You didn't seriously think we'd lose her, did you?
Or did you think you're all that just because you managed to defeat N?
Well, thanks to you, I got to end that aggravating old bat, fulfilling Zed's orders in the process.
Looks like we got played. Yoren, are you seriously?
Seriously what?
Teaming up with this creep.
You've killed her!
Wasn't that clear? You know I am Mobius.
I was reborn, and on that day, Jay surpassed you all.
That day? Right. Then tell me.
Why did you do it? Trade your life for mine? You could have ignored me, got away safe.
Well, Chi, I have no idea.
Let's see, there might be something in one of my memories. Maybe if I die instead of him, I'll please him? Perhaps that's what I was thinking.
One of your memories.
Since I couldn't do anything else right, you know?
Must be nice to be you, Lance. Just being yourself.
Nice to be me.
You couldn't fathom how hard it is to be useless. You'd never understand. Unless you'd seen yourself in that light.
Oh, here's a thought. How about you try interlinking with me for a lark? I bet you'll cry at the state of me. Fun fact, you know. When you become Mobius, you're treated to all the memories of your past lives. I got to see all the different me's. Although they all pretty much met the same sad end. Dead weight will always be that. I am nothing but myself.
Those were all
just coincidences. We know different.
That's right. We thought... No, I knew for sure that you were awesome.
Whatever. Bet you were well and truly fed up with me. Although, back on that day, I still managed to surpass you. I can still be here, feel this rush.
And now, I'm having the time of my life. Let's go, Jay.
Best. Not what I wanted to do, but oh well. And I forgot to change that. It does not help. Cancel. Boy. Guys. Guys! There we go.
How'd we let this happen? Sorry.
What's that? It happened again.
Retry battle. Class. First.
Lead the enemy
back to this. Yeah, I think that's just better.
Plant protection!
Class. Honestly.
I'll keep us safe from harm.
I'll provide the perfect defense.
I'll heal you, Raya.
Probably should do this.
Support you! Got it!
That's cool though. We're definitely gonna need that. Okay, I didn't know there was any graduation that happened. There's not much I can do.
I'm the one you want.
I have the Mobius puppet.
Thank you.
apply on the pressure, and let's go. Brock. We're in the worst position possible. That was not great. Oh, you didn't get enough. Take up Mobius Jake as soon as we can. Things will be a bit better. Not fully, but hey. Still resisting. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Big bang implosion. I might as well just do this. Get some extra damage in. Oh, we're doing quite a bit of damage to both. Nice. Take care of the Mobius puppet. Cause that thing's gonna get caused so much problems. Not right away, mind you. Nice. We got covered. Kill me out. Why can't I go on 7? Stop glowing, so it's. Break. Engage. Hopefully for one final. One final one. One final chain attack. Cool reactivation. There we go. healed, just to prepare for Dee. Yeah, we're definitely probably finishing Mobius, J. There we go. Mobius J is down. Oh, please. Oh, yeah. Starting to draw a lot of level 7. Really? Pick me up. Hold it for a bit longer. A little bit longer until we can. Reactivation.
Let me give you a taste.
Reactivation.
Do you think this plan might work? Oh,
Origin Blade! Here! Wipe. Cleaved in half.
Must be nice to be strong like you guys. And me? I was just a worm crawling in the dirt. But what I wanted was to fly. With every single new day, I looked up to admire the birds freewheeling above, but I was a worm.
Yorvern, cut the crap.
The stuff you guys said was like if those birds went... But Mr. Worm, you do such great work tilling the soil. It's really important you keep at it for the sake of the world, you know? Do you see what I'm trying to say?
And what's so wrong about that?
I wanted my wings, you bastard! I thought if only I could earn your approval, it'd be like an updraft I could soar on!
But birds, what can they possibly know
of how a lonely worm feels?
Yorin! Just how could you possibly think like that? You wanted approval, so you...
How could I not? That's why I became Mobius. So I could be what I always aspired to be.
What? This is you?
It looks nothing like you.
Yeah, but, like, that's what I want to end up like someday. Silly, huh?
Liar! If you think you're satisfied being this way, you're lying to no one but yourself. I know you can't be at peace with this, so drop the act. And yeah, maybe to you we were like birds. But that has nothing to do with strength. Only lack of choice.
Lack of choice?
Just look at how the world is for us. It wouldn't. It would never allow us to take any other form. So we have to change it. For weak people like us.
Weak? You're weak.
On that day, weren't you smiling?
Oh, yes. I sure was smiling. Because it was the moment I rose above you.
It was a grin of victory.
No, it wasn't. On that day, you... That was the real you. Our friend, Yorin.
Stop. stop mocking me.
Look, you'd made it, Yoren. You spread your true wings.
Yoren. Your death, it changed me. Fighting isn't everything. I learned that if I chose, I could change myself, become anything. Yoren, I'm grateful as Spark to you.
Ain't you the same, Yoren? Maybe if you had the choice too, in a world where nothing has to be like this.
And that's exactly the kind of world we want to create. We want choices.
Remember your Mobius. You should have other nice memories as well. You have to try and remember them, anything at all.
I've seen all kinds of death. Taken a long, hard look at myself. So let me tell you, Yoren, you're more than this.
Yoren, you've given me so much. You helped me find the will to endure these 10 hard years.
Come to us, please, Yoren. Let's all stand together. You don't belong with them. You just don't.
Was that also me? That day, it was like my body just moved.
Hey! Don't you think you're getting carried away there? Ugh, what a loser.
You good-for-nothing shit for brains!
An interlink? He's taken him over.
Ugh! He's a real piece of work.
D, you scum!
Ever had dreams?
Dreams of dying, of being slaughtered.
Ah, well. Most people forget as soon as they wake. No harm done. But tell you what,
they're all completely true.
And so snuffing what? What if they were? The past is past, and the present is now.
I wasn't finished. Dreams, you see. They're little traces of intense memories from your past lives that didn't get purged before rebirth. Little harmless bugs in the system, let's call them.
However, not so with Mobius. Just like the runt said, when you become Mobius, in that very moment, all your past memories come rushing back to you.
Thank you.
put it mildly, it's... it's transcendent.
Before coming here, I went to visit the Pharaonis, where I keep my collection.
Collection, you say? There they were, staring back at me.
He's mad.
Doesn't it make you tingle? As long as I am Mobius, I can enjoy this superlative feeling forever and ever.
I'll bury the world in my sweet collectibles.
I think I'm gonna howl.
Push through it! First, we gotta save Yorin from the shipper!
Yeah, Uni, what Lance said. This punk needs a whooping!
All right. Okay, will do. We'll thrash this shit back, save Yorin, and get me some payback.
Fancy your chances, take your shot. I'll be more than happy to rip your bloody pelts off.
And add them to my collection.
Mobius DJ. Third time's charm? Hopefully, we will defeat him. And, Yorin has to hurry.
How much more about time?
Save Yorin.
Give it up!
Unstoppable!
Well within.
Lance, you're going to warn me.
You can keep going, Uncle Mia.
I say, Lance. I appreciate it.
No, lean on me. Thank you.
Move with that pencil!
Too early to throw in the towel.
Sorry for dragging you down.
I'm not done.
Oh, it's over here.
Let's turn up the pressure.
I'm serious.
We're finished.
Do this. Fourth in retaliation.
Let Manana handle. Coming out
all time.
Break. Nice.
I can fire that up. More where that came from.
Take yourself serious.
Tyrant Wave. leave. Break.
Hold on tight.
Reactivation?
I might have the answer.
Oh, God, go on, mate.
Quick! Everyone get ready!
Only!
Okay, come on, please be no again. Yes, good.
Leave it to Uni.
How's this? Alright. Only!
Activation. Limit unbound. Once again, chain attack. Heart subjugation. perfect. Get an Ouroboros? No, we don't.
Now, you have a strength! Try this! You want to get away!
I can still do this!
Friends must not hide on
him! Must through this! Hang in there, old boy!
You might want to hang back. I'll show you. Eat this. Ride.
Yes, this is this. Do it, Tyre. Watch out for me.
You shred. Overkill. Mobius DJ is defeated.
A soldier from long ago had gone mad. Rather than take lives with his blade, he'd behead his enemies with talon-like swords, bring them back, and add them to his collection.
So that's who we're dealing with.
Is this your doing?
Jay, what are you trying to pull? I can't crush these fools if you hold your strength back. Give it to me, you no-good deadweight loser!
Deadweight loser?
Who else, kiddo? So give it up! Go on, give!
Look, you'd made it, Yoren! You spread your true wings! So let me tell you... Yoren... You're more than this! I can be more.
What? What's going on?
All right! That's what I'm talking about!
With this much power, these jumps are...
It's my choice. I will be different.
Yoren!
This is who I am. Isn't it? Noah. Uni. Lands.
Jay, stop! If I die here, I won't...
Snuffing idiot. Always putting others ahead of yourself, you moron. You should have just looked out for number one. But you were so scary, I didn't really feel like I had that option. I suppose. I'm sorry, Yuren. Maybe... if we meet again. Yeah. And next time, we will win.
That was... Yarn.
Yeah, sure was. I swear, he hadn't changed one bit.
But this... this isn't okay. People shouldn't have to make such heartbreaking choices.
Yeah. That's exactly why we gotta move forward.
Yeah, well... what do we do? The Queen's... she's gone now.
What do we do? What can we even do?
This was supposed to be how we take back our world.
I'm so sorry. I knew I was half Mobius. I should have been more careful, but instead... That bastard! Stuck me good, he did.
two setries to the side and things that have been a sight worse. Oh, you must be...
Impossible. I saw it. I saw her being stabbed directly through the heart.
And all that blood everywhere. But now... Now she's alive! Alive and kicking!
Yeah.
You are... Oh, that's good. So it worked after all. Your Majesty. My name is Nia, and I am the Queen of Agnes, one wing of Ionios.
Next time, I guess we'll be finding out more. See you guys then, I guess. I don't know what to say. Xenoblade signing out, I guess.